Well, welcome to Iceland, or Reykjavik, however you want to pronounce it. We wanted to show you the hotel room, so let's take a look. All right. So this is by far the biggest hotel we've ever stayed in Europe. So we've got the first room. It's got Cody's stuff in it right now. Then check this out. There's another room. He's kind of sleeping right there. But look at that. It's got two beds. Alright, let's go to the bathroom. Bathroom was actually really nice and spacious, but check out this rolling garage door. What are you going to call it? Shower. That's what it is. How crazy is that? I just took a shower in it. It's kind of warm. It's not super warm though. Okay, now look at this. We have a living room, like a full-on living room. Complete with kitchen sink. There's even a microwave in the cupboard. Got a little mini fridge, two sofas. We have a dining room in here. Check that out. How crazy is that? And then look outside here. There's Iceland for you, right? That's what you can see right now. There's a little cafe or something like that. It's gonna be, so you see how dark it is out there right now? That's pretty much what it's gonna look like the whole time we're here. Some cool little art on here. Little itty bitty TV. And then check this out. We thought it was done, but look. There's a whole nother room over here. It even has like its own little sink in it. How crazy is this? This place is huge. This is by far the biggest place that we've ever been into, but that's great. So far we love it. Now we're just getting ready for our Northern Lights tour. So we will see you there. I know I've given up 100 times before, but I know a miracle is not something to ignore. You take me for Cuddle Bear. He's awake. This kid did awesome on the flight. Didn't fuss one time. Didn't even have to get up one time. He did fantastic. And we got here, and by the time he actually went to sleep, it was probably 1 in the morning, I think. Yeah, probably about 1 in the morning. So maybe 1:30. So he did phenomenal. So, super proud of him. His first trip to Europe, which is awesome. So, good job, Cody Bear. I knew you, ooh, I know it, it rains, oh, it pours. I know I was born to be yours. I know.
to the Admiral Hotel in Copenhagen. We want to take you on a tour real quick. So, let's go.
First is the bathroom. Hi. There's a... Bathroom's definitely a little bit smaller than the previous.
Hello, everybody.
Hi again. Here's Cody again. So we come in here. This is a junior suite. So we've got a lovely little desk here. We've got a little roll-up bed here. Out there is the water.
Best room ever, he says.
There's a little sunroof up here. There's our TV. And now let's go see what's up there.
Those stairs.
Can you see the stairs here? Look at this.
They're all raggedy.
Watch your noggin here.
Cool. I love this place.
Here we go. Look at this. So this is the big bed right here. And then look at that. You can see out into the harbor there. How cool is that?
Cool.
What do you think, Code?
I love this room.
You love it?
This
is a pretty cool room. There's mommy right down there.
I'm coming up.
Hello, everybody.
Walking British now.
Okay, we're gonna go see some of the town now, so we'll see you later.
Like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17.
Look at how cool this place is. Fancy New Year's parties.
Big skip like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Time will always try to make us. You remind me what I
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can't.